Oh, sweet. Still got the glands and everything?
No.
No, okay.
They were removed.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now be careful because my glands haven't been removed.
In terms of hibernating, this is a male. He would den up with 8 or 9 females. And that's called a harem. Now if another male tried to...
They've got the white teeth.
Cool. Loops. 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 Do another piece of cheese. Let's come around front. Come around front. There you go. Over here. Come over here. That's sweet. So cute. How are you, girl? Now, where are they from? They actually live up in the northern U.S. New York, Minnesota. You were born there with the guys? No, actually, John got them from Iowa, a breeder in Iowa.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Oof. He always wanted, pop him up. He always wanted a porcupine. So we got this one, and I think he's gonna get a female now.
Awesome.
Kind of. Yeah. No, we can't pet Loopy. He's got too many spikes.
Shoot spikes at you.
No, they don't shoot their spikes.
I know. I'm just trying to get them.
I know. No, really, they shoot them.
No.
Daddy,
can we see
a groundhog?
Sure, hold on 1 second.
Isn't that long? Michael! Michael!
It is no life. And it's like you're driving to a neighborhood near the end of the neighborhood.
They have big rat tails.
What is that?
Woodchuck, groundhog, same thing.
That's the groundhog that saw, did not see the shadow.
No, we had our big event last Saturday.
Or when is he saying we're getting?
He says we got 6 weeks coming. As of last Saturday.
Thank you. Sweet.
Look at that. This is the thing, you know, all over, whatever they're saying.